it's the mindset every day. It's the mindset every day that we come here and we're preparing to win a championship. This first part of the year, the regular season, is the lead up to playoffs, and playoffs is going to be a whole different animal.
Hawsworth moves this one up and over. Low slot, Travis Jake fires a shot, and he scores!
Travis Jake, in his second season with the Marksmen, is playing the best hockey of his career and having the most fun doing it.
We've had the same group of guys, really, for most of the year. I mean, at least the same 10, 15 guys. So, you know, you get to be best friends with these guys. And this is the most fun I've had in my first 2 years playing pro. I'm really enjoying it, and we're doing well in the process, so that's good.
As the leading scorer among defensemen in the SBHL, more than a handful of ECHL teams have contacted Jake to call him up. He's turned down every one of them.
The camaraderie of the team is great. You know, I don't want to leave these guys. The great group of guys, we've been, like I said, the same 10, 15 guys. So I kind of want to go through this together. I want to win a championship with this team, and I think we're on the right track.
After starting in Jacksonville during training camp, Jake returned to Fayetteville, working to lead a young defensive corps as an experienced leader. His efforts were not unnoticed, as he was named an alternate captain halfway through the season.
I want to be a leader on this team. You know, I was blessed to be given an A this year. It was a great honor. I've never had any sort of letter in my career, so I want to make myself better and push myself to be the best hockey player I can be, but I want the teammates around me to be the best hockey players they can as well.
Now with Fayetteville finding themselves in the thick of a playoff race, it's hard not to have the ultimate goal in mind.
I want to win a championship. I was blessed to win a few championships in college, but not in my pro career, and this group of guys we have is pretty special. So I want to lead that charge and lead this organization to a championship, because I know it's been, you know, 12 years. So I want to do everything I can to get a championship back to Fayetteville.
With a passionate, competitive player like Jake helping to lead the squad, you can never count the Marksmen out.
It's been an incredible year so far. Nowadays, you know, you're dying to go to the rink. You're sitting at home waiting, you know, get up early in the morning, and when's the time to go to the rink? There's days where I'm 10, 15 minutes early picking up some of the guys. So it's made this experience extremely pleasurable. You know, I love coming to the rink every day. I love the group of guys we have. Being able to come to the rink and share this experience with them has been incredible.